share that speech like this, that we are youngster youth around technology and youth problems. My question is to you is that is it media or is it being youngster who misuse the websites?
One more. Repeat, repeat.
Meteors mentioned first is that it's media which makes youngster use wrong technique website. My question is to you is it's media which we who use and it's we youngster who misuse that source of media.
Ask. He is not convinced.
Meet, you just mentioned that analyze the card. Do you have a tangible proof?
For what?
You just mentioned in your speech that analyze the card. Do you have a tangible proof for that? Because I have seen that as a convinced young man. No one has ever seen it.
What
is yours? Allah, like, me mentioned in speech that analyze the card. Do you
have a proof? I don't know. I have a proof.
I'm very sure that there is no one in the world who has seen Allah.
Not Allah, he's the dead. I don't know about Muslim religion, but it is true media like movies like, you know, this movie Phantom. In that movie, they showed people that first that there was a guy who gave speech to all of the Taliban, and afterwards, then cops fell into the Taliban and people started joining that group.
If you are delivering this speech, I'm very sure that you should be particular about what you want to speak. You should be knowing in and out about what you're speaking.
Anirudh, want to clear? You want to clear the point?
No, I was going to judge on the stage with you as a defense.
Pardon me, you just mentioned you classified terrorism as aid. How do you classify terrorism as aid?
Sir, I didn't go in detail for that.
Excuse me. Hello. Please pardon me. Ma'am, please give away the certificates here. The certificates for the best speakers. For the
Sam, sir. Certificate.
Sir. Certificates are given away on the basis, the order in which I read itself is the ranking, first, second, third, fourth and fifth. But we are interested as best speaker or because all of you did speak to the best that you can. The first prize goes to Tasmia Ricky. Second, Harshit Bhandari. Third, Meet Golwala. Fourth, Anirudh P. And last but not least, Kehan Wadwala. I request all the participants, the judges, the moderator, as well as the facilitators, my colleagues, friends, Umamam and Dhanayamam, please be onto the stage for a group photo, please.
Umamam. Come closer. Amrit.